are, the easier it is to tear leaves like that. So normally I would have cleaned the whole channel. I would normally put my ants back in.
Sometimes, see how they
And you just want to make sure that the rock wool cube, and you can kind of feel it when you get close to the bottom of the channel.
So it needs to be touching the bottom?
Pretty close.
Okay.
Yeah, but I mean that's, you know, that's in there.
Okay.
You can just kind of break them apart and then...
Oh, you want to do... that people are still waiting.